truly remarkable. What a fantastic performance and result for the Trinidad and Tobago Soca Warriors as they pulled off a sensational 4-4 draw with Mexico at the Bank of America Stadium in Charlotte today. The result meant TNT topped Group C and will now meet Panama in the quarterfinals in New Jersey on July 19th. Here we get a glimpse of the event behind the scenes, including a jubilant Jan Michael Williams reacting to the result in the skybox, and we hear from skipper Kenwin Jones, double scoring hero Kerron Cummings and goal scorer Johansi Marshall.
You said before the tournament that you needed a moment, you needed the opportunity, and you got it till you took it well. How you felt?
Well, between me and you, I really glad for that, thankful that everybody could see that I got a chance and take it. Yeah, I'm thankful for the chance in front of everybody I said, and I'm glad to know that I could pick back up myself from where I was to achieve this goal every day.
What inspired you today?
The crowd. The confidence I get from a team, the boost I get from a team, the boost I get from my fans who, you know, we're going into a big game like this, we are nothing to lose, but playing out here.
It's a big moment for you, biggest international moment for you?
Yes, first international goal, just another game also, you know, I think it hasn't sunk in what actually happened tonight. We're just enjoying the moment right now.
Go through that moment for us, stepping up for the corner. We were in the lead, then we were two level, then we were trailing. Go through that for us.
I think we were a little deflated after they went on top, and because when I looked up at the time, it was already 90 minutes. We got a corner, and you know, still thought we had a little bit of time. I went up, I think all the players were a little tired. And when Juven was about to take it, I wasn't seeing the ball, but as soon as he hit it, I picked up the flight of the ball and I connected really well.
It's been a great progression over the last 2 to 3 years. The sport has changed in the last World Cup from years ago. Oh, we have a lot of...
This really is a historic moment. The first time we've ever come from two goals down to take the lead and then end up with a point against Mexico in any competitive game. How you felt about it?
Well, it's been a lot of firsts tonight. Obviously, I'm pretty happy for the squad. Last time we had a moment like this, I think it was 10 years ago against Mexico. Again, went in to end up in the playoffs for the World Cup. The way that we did it tonight, you know, coming from two goals down then to going under again, and of course, drawing the game in the end is magnificent. I'm really proud of the way we done it, more than the result, to be honest.